Yes, my friends, now we will continue with the North world understanding, and then we will talk on the black color, which represents the North. In Turkish, black is called as kara, and then kara has a very deep meaning. The place names, there are very kara, like Black Sea, and then in Turkey, in say Macedonia, Bulgaria, and Greece, there are very place names, many. In the Balkans, at least around 300 place names with kara, starting with kara, like Kara Orman means black forest, and so this is a big vocabulary with kara. Kara is very special meaning, and then say Kara Sevda is a deep love. Kara Deniz, Black Sea, and God of the Black Road. Now we will talk about it.